you've got this budget battle that's going on and it's sort of putting on hold to other things that can make us move ahead. But we're going to get that behind us. I'm not quite sure when, I'm not quite sure how, but we will. And then if we're going to start being the great and confident nation that all of us know we can be, we're going to get down to a clean energy and new energy economy. It's going to happen. And I've been working with some Republicans just recently on the floor, 20 minutes ago, talking to Dave McKinley from West Virginia, now a new member of the Energy and Commerce Committee, to work with me on reintroducing Home Star and Building Star. And if you remember, we got that passed last year. Home Star got passed with some Republican votes. You know, we were opposed to $6 billion, which incidentally is the same amount that we spend on an ethanol credit. $6 billion that was going to create 172,000 jobs. It was going to save $10 billion in energy bills for homeowners over 10 years. And obviously, it was going to have a very significant impact on carbon reduction. And whatever your view is, that is all about jobs. It's about keeping money at home. All the materials that are used, 95% of them, are made in America. You don't even have to have a made in America provision because that's where it is made. So we know this works. We know the work that you're doing is important. And what we have to do here in Washington is whatever it takes to pass the policy legislation that permits you to be successful in what you're trying to do. What you are doing is good for the economy. It's good for the environment. It's good for America. So we have to keep the faith, even in these very tough times. And I am confident that we will get to where we need to be. So hang in there. It is just a great pleasure to